positive attitude. He was always the can-do. Sure, yeah, we can fix that. That was what jumped out at me. And then the fact that the guy sang his ass off, could play anything, and he was just a good spirit to be around.